Good evening, Board President Honeychurch, Superintendent Corey, members of the governing board and community. I am Jordan Jackson and am honored to be Fairfield High School's May Student of the Month and Student of the Year. Fairfield High School has been a huge part of my life. My parents went to Fairfield High and were very involved in Fairfield High athletics, so I grew up attending basketball games, helping work the concession stand, and getting to know the staff long before my first day as a Fairfield High Falcon. I now am FHS's Associated Student Body Vice President, Secretary of the Site Council, the Alternate Student Board Member, and am on many staff and student leadership teams. Since my high school started FHS, I have learned ways of becoming the person and leader I am today. I have so many people to thank for helping me strive in school. This includes my mother, Sophia, my father, Antoine, my grandmother, Milena, grandfathers, Carlos and Preston, aunts, Lorena and Beverly, uncles, Bruce, Brandon, Preston, and Richard, mentors, Mrs. Kios, Dr. Cushman, and Ron, and so many others. My future plans are directed at becoming a teacher. I will be attending Sacramento State University, majoring in Spanish, to then return to FSUSD to hopefully teach at Fairfield High. I cannot express how thankful I am to be at Fairfield High School and being their Student of the Year and the District Student of the Month. Thank you.